I was a flight surgeon in the Air Force for 4 years, and I used osteopathic manipulation in my practice, especially while I was deployed, because, you know, my pilots had everyday complaints that could be easily treated with my hands, and I didn't have to medicate them and keep them from flying when that was their mission.